I'm only asking for enough. I might know of one. Can you? That will do. That will do. Look for a man known only as the Stranger. He's out and about in the morning, so... Well, only because I like you.
Jeez, I should have shot you too, even though you helped me. There's something incredibly pervy about the way you told me about that. Okay, where the fuck am I going? I seriously, like... I can't be a late person anymore. I wish I could be. And maybe, I don't know, maybe... It'll happen again. I would not put it past it happening again. But, where the fuck's the Mage Guild? There it is, okay. But I have so much sleep anxiety that it just does not happen. Is this the Stranger's house? So, I try to stay on a schedule. Like, Night Owl. I used to be a huge Night Owl. That was an odd way of phrasing that, but my thoughts tend to get a bit jumbled up in there when I'm trying to talk and do things on the game at the same time. Okay, well...
Is there something like... Farewell.
Right, I'm just going to wait until nightfall, because I bet you this is the Stranger's house, and I just have to wait for him to show up. Unless you're the Stranger.
Hi, I'm Ulfgar.
No, you're Ulfgar something-something. Goodbye. And also kind of sunburnt. Is he in here?
What? Do I know you? Everyone wants to know about the Grey Fox. Grey Fox this. I've heard it all. They say he's a mortal.
Blah, blah, blah.
No one ever sees his face. Oh, and speaking of the Grey Cow, did you know he stole it? You'd think he was Saint Nerevar, the...
Alright, forge this letter.
Yes, it can be done.
I don't know anything about you. I don't know if you're worth being trusted. But here, forge this thing I'm shoving into your hand.
Forge this letter. Return then. And of course, I will expect payment in full at that time.
Because that's the way this works.
Why are you bob?
Fine, just shut up. I can't believe you. Don't shut up. And my cats are insane. Do you have my letter? You're bothering me!
Do you have my...
Yes. Here is your fee.
Here is the new list of candidates. Hieronymus Lex...
Okay, now I gotta go give this to the Countess or whatever. Should at least wait till daytime. I do really like that the game has, like, ambient weather effects.
Oh.
You wouldn't really expect that from a lot of the games of this era. Don't I have to go to Castle Anvil? Oh. Right, I gotta go back to the Imperial City. Because I have to put a seal on it. No, I don't want to go to Bellator's Folly. I don't even know where that is. I don't know what I clicked on.
You have my ear, citizen.
Do you have business? If you're look, shadow hide you. Ah!
Mm-hmm. Nope. Yep. Yep. Put that clay pitcher away. Don't need that junk. Like, is he down the well here? What is with this back area like this? See, that's why I assumed he was in here, but he must be down here. Well, this looks quite familiar.
What?
Nothing.
Just go away.
What? Go bother someone else.
Okay.
Stop!
Good enough. Well, this jail cell looks familiar. Maybe it was this jail cell.
Come on.
What do you want?
Where the fuck should I be going? Also, who are you?
What is it, citizen? Duty? Certainly. I'll...
I got rid of him.
Stop! Then... Your presence here will not be tolerated! Show me what you've got! You should have been fine!
Yeah, that's what they all say. They all say I should have paid the fine.
You dare oppose the mighty.
You talk too much. Okay. Will you open the Imperial Prison?
Certain. I've seen your kind before.
My blade is...
Farewell, sir. There's no problem. Move along.
What am I even looking for? Is this even the right place? This is the prison. I need to go to the Imperial Legion compound. People not to look at me right now. Look, an onion.
It's all over.
Then pay. Yeah, no.
You dare oppose the might of the Imperial Legion? Stay where you are.
Well, I'm gonna, you know, get attacked for random shit in here. I might as well just keep wandering around like an idiot.
And no fury.
Hi. This is locked again. Fine. Let's go to the waterfront. The waterfront's like on the opposite side of the city, isn't it? I'm just gonna walk around the outside then. Should get the guards off my back long enough that I can wait until nightfall and then just talk to Armand. Take the bounty off my head. There you to be. There we go. And then fast travel to the waterfront.
I hope I can help.
Okay, Kristoff.
You can consider. You can.
Okay, they're paid. Alright, let's go back to Anvil then. Don't I have to give this directly to, like, the lady and not put it back where I got it or something? Yeah. So, let's just go in here and then wait.
A pleasure. You have the Imperial Watch recommendation for my new guard captain?
Yep.
Normally
definitely.
These missives are handled
completely
by my steward,
completely not forged.
Hieronymus Lex looks like the best choice. I was about to give the position to Darahil's cousin. I have the orders right there. I'll fill in his name, and you can deliver it to Captain Lex. You are dismissed.
What? She wants me to tip you? You add insult to injury. You cost my cousin a chance at that job. Take your money and get out
what
of my sight.
What did I do? I didn't do anything, lady.
Wah, wah. You'll regret this.
Why is Lex at the Arcane University? Because he's no longer at the Arcane University. I'm assuming he just spawns randomly around town and you have to, like, walk to wherever he is. So let's, I don't know, quick travel to the Temple District and hopefully he's... Okay, he's still, over this way. He should be, like, right here or something. Sexy Lexi! Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a very short break after I find Lex. Here he is.
I welcome a friendly face in these dark times.
Well, I'll finish this quest, but I'm gonna have to take a short break.
I've been reassigned! This is outrageous. The Gray Fox had a hand in this. I know it.
Sure you do.
I am bound by duty and honor to obey this order. Maybe fate will be kind and deliver him to me.
Mm-hmm.
By the time we got there, it was too late. We have no idea.
I'll leave at once for Anna.
Yay!
Hello.
Okay, so then I have to go back and see Skriva. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Come here. Sorry about that.
Any word of Alaron?
Right. Your husband Alaron that you, like, hired me to help you find. Like, a really long time ago. No, no word. Definitely have been working on it, though. Like, didn't completely forget about you.
The esteem. Well done, Hunter. Hieronymus Lex will no longer be a thorn in the paw of the Thieves Guild. You are being promoted to Shadowfoot, and may now you...
Good, good. More special
I
jobs?
I have no more jobs for a thief of your skill. You have no need of the Doyen to provide you work. However, there are rumors that the Grey Fox himself may call on you soon.
Okay, cool. So, it sounds kind of like I just need to, like, rest and stuff.
This Shadow Hide the Hunt.
So, I have a quest called Independent Thievery. Until then, I sell more stolen property to the guild fences. I need at least single work to get his attention. Oh, but I've got tons of stolen goods sold. Alright. I am gonna take... I don't think
I'm hoping you bring...
Yeah, no.
Alara never. I knew it. I knew it. I just knew.
Alright, I'm gonna take a very, very short break. Just so that I can quickly go get a tiny snack. So just give me a minute. And then we'll go into the final hour and a half of today's stream. And I guess, I don't know, we'll go sleep, we'll try and engage the last part of the quest, and if we don't, I'll just Google it. Because I want the Thieves Guild stuff done, and the Mage Guild stuff done. I don't really care about the Fighters Guild. Trusted. What else don't I care about? Let's see. Let's list them all here somewhere. So, that I cared about, because KJ wanted me to do it, and it was not unfun. Fighters Guild, I don't care about. I mean, the Dark Brotherhood, I like murdering, so we'll probably go back and do that. But I might go and do the Court of Madness. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, I'm going to be right back, so enjoy some music and stick around. Okay, so I have to go wait in the Imperial City if I want them to find me quickly. That was actually a really convenient pop-up, like, for once. Although it seems like it would work here as well. Well, it looks like it can be anywhere. Okay, then let's go to the waterfront. Are you my courier?
Everybody needs a copy of the Black Horse Courier. Here's a copy of the Black Horse Courier. New Imperial Watch, Captain.
What the hell? What is going on? Actually, yeah, let's just put Sea Stride on and we'll just walk across the water.
Hmm.
I'm assuming the couriers aren't deer. Is that my courier?
I have a message for you from the Gray Fox. The Gray Fox has a task for you. Meet him at Helvia Cecia's house in Bruma.
Got it. Ooh, alien well. I have the power! Actually, I'm going to store a couple things off before we do anything. Because I think we've got stuff to store. I know at the very least I have things to drop. Those are the host upgrades. These are the books. Do we also put regular gems in here? Yeah, okay. I really could not remember. Also repair my shit. Did just like getting that thing make my security skill go up insanely? Because that's what that seems like. I don't remember it being that high. Throw some more stuff in our vat. Oops. Kind of heavy. Oh, I've got some rings. Toss those in there. And I have some arrows that I can toss. And that ebony dagger. Actually, can I cast that other healing spell? Yeah, see, my resto is not high enough. How high is my resto? Nearly there. So I really should just constantly be casting.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Healing spells.
That's a fair deal.
Okay, let's grab a few more repair hammers, eh?
I would another set. Farewell.
Now, who the hell am I supposed to go see here? Oh, Ognar. Wildwary. Ognar Wildwary!
I'm really tired.
Isn't this where you want me to go?
Shadow hide you.
Oh no, this isn't where you want me to go. The host of Helvia Cecia in Bruma. What? Okay, where's the house of Helvia Cecia? Okay, so you want me to go down there.
How are you?
How are you?
Come, we must talk. I see you got my message.
Mm-hmm.
I have need of your special gifts. There is an item hidden away in a remote monastery. I need you to go get it.
So soon I'll probably be the Gray Fox,
the
as well as
the monastery is extensive and well guarded.
The arena champion, so as well sure as well the archmage. Prepared. Then I'll should be the chief succeed, murderer.
I will pay you well for your services. Capital. The monastery is called the Temple of the Ancestor Moths. It is where retired blind moth priests go to wait out the rest of their days. I will mark the location on your map. Look for it in the far. I need you to acquire Sevilla's stone. It is a large crystal with special properties that I need.
This is sounding easier.
Advantage. Remember, do not shed innocent blood. However, there is no blood price for slaying the stone's guardians, human or inhuman. When I receive word that Sevilla's. I don't answer questions about myself.
Fine. Wanker. We gotta go over toward Chaidenall, don't we? What is my active quest? See, this is what should be my active quest. I didn't change my active quest. That's my problem. Oh, I've been here before. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I didn't see anything in that quick scan of those notes about any stone. We can gonna go upstairs, though. Okay, I'm gonna try in here, then. Considering this seems to be a crypt. Crypts tend to be where things get hidden. Catacombs of the Blind Monks, the Gray Fox hinted that the true guardians of the stone would not be subject to blood price. Bang, this also means they won't be too happy to see me. I better be careful from here on. I'm assuming it's gonna be like liches and stuff. mushrooms. I find it really weird that it's so... Oh, but the monks are blind. That's right. It's like, why is it so dark in here? Because the monks are blind. They don't need light. Why would they bother? Potatoes, potatoes. I like potatoes. Drop this crap I just picked up. All right, what's in here? This is really meandering.
Who's there? What's that? Filthy pick. Who's there?
For some reason, I thought that was something I could interact with, not just a plain shelf. I wonder how they knew the door was open. The way that they were walking, they just would have ran head on into the door. I mean, like, that seems like that's supposed to be the case, but they're really acting like they're deaf. They've made some dumb choices based on their lack of sight, and... Like, they are not Daredevil. They are, like, they seem to be, like, opposite Daredevil. Instead of all of their other senses getting much better, they seem to not even be able to notice the fact that I'm... Like, you can hear the rattling of my shit. Cling, 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 cling. I know the game is supposed to be like, it's quieted now some, but still. It seems like I'm supposed to go back up there, but that doesn't seem right. I didn't see anything up there. So we'll explore down here first. It's not like we're not going to go back up afterwards anyway, so... Thank you. I just don't trust the markers for this quest at all. But Daedra Heart. I'll take that. Again, I just opened drawers right next to their head. Where does this go? It's gonna have so much random food when I'm done. Pretty sure I already went in that one other one there. And then this is the double doors I came in. So let's go down this way. I really wonder if I should have asked the monks for help. I just don't like asking for people for help. This is so much easier to just go, you know, head on into the crazy. Okay, there's stuff down there. Another tripwire? No. Right, let's. Nope. Don't do that. What is that down here? What is going on in here? Well, that's not good. It was a very odd trap! There's a bunch of ropes on... with... I just... I would have expected that to be... I don't know. Harder to get out of? Assuming there's a switch somewhere to lower those. But if not, we'll make do. didn't you loot that? So what am I hearing? Is that my own breathing? Nope, that's not my own breathing. Oh, yeah, I'm silenced? Cool. Should have actually checked that first. Just the other side of the spikes. Is there anything else lootable here? Excuse me. I don't think so. So then we want to go this way and then this way. Getting that thing, that lockpick, before doing this quest was complete and utter dumb luck, and so incredibly useful. There's someone down there. I think. It's kind of hard to tell.
What's that? Hello? Who's there?
Okay, let's make sure there's nothing else interesting up here. There's a path, which is probably our exit. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, wait, there's something I missed. I wonder if he has anything on him that would be useful to steal. Nope.
If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get! Ancestor! God, my...
No. Well, I do like leveling up. I quite seriously have very little interest in fighting you when I don't need to. Not leveling up, but like leveling a skill up. Where is this trapdoor coming out? Oh, that's just bunk. So you can come out from the well, but you can't go in from the well. Dumb. Alright, well, I gotta go back to Bruma. Nope, not to the stables, to the geese gate, please. My hands are all fucking cold right now.
How do you do? Have pity on an old war veteran.
No, you're fetid. You smell disgusting. Hi.
I hear the monks were most hospitable.
They didn't see me? I didn't see them. Well, no, I saw them, but still.
My sources tell me that Sevilla's stone has gone missing.
Capital! Now I can see past
Capital! Jolly good!
Good thing the Emperor didn't know they had this stone. He would have had it destroyed or taken it from them and kept it under lock and key in the palace. When I have learned what I need to know, I will call for you again. Let us leave Helvius's house now. Shadow hide you.
Shadow hide you? Now, shall I steal anything from Helvius? Also...
What?
What? Is this just me, or is he kind of like cross-eyed? He's cross-eyed. It's just, you'd think that
yes.
A thief wouldn't
Helvius
be cross-eyed.
Caesia. I do a little of this.
All I need is a...
Shadow hide you.
Well, I'm gonna go throw some stuff in my house. And then I guess wait for more quests. Problem solved. I've sold that much. I've long been ready to actually, accept most of these quests. Just had to progress them. How much bread is in here at this point? Yeah, that's actually not that much. Did I pick up anything else of crazy interest that I should quickly drop? I got some spells I could drop. That stuff's all good. I'm gonna pick up a few iron arrows. I guess I'll toss those into the ammo pouch. But I don't really pick up a hell of a lot, so. Let's go to the Imperial City and wait. Unless. What does the local map show me? Got anything to tell me, Ognar?
I'm real.
Rumors?
Hey, you're the...
Yes, yeah, I am the hero of Kavaj.
What do you got?
Big whoop. Want to fight about it?
Shadow hide you.